The development of underwater robots and sensors will significantly expand the possibilities of underwater surveillance, where pollution occurs with various discarded products, leftover fishing tools and other waste. Surveillance will be possible without professional diving support, which in practice will lead to a stronger increase in these activities related to the protection of the seabed. It will also enable better control of shellfish and fish farms, especially in the sensitive coastal areas, and monitoring of various natural processes that take place under the sea, which will lead to better knowledge of local ecosystems, and then we will be able to improve their protection. The underwater robots needed for surveillance are technologically advanced, sophisticated devices, which cannot be developed like many other products today without the cooperation between scientific institutions and entrepreneurs. In the development of such products, it is necessary to respond to numerous challenges related to their functionality, manageability, pressure resistance, which means that it is necessary to develop complex hardware and software, and that is not possible without scientists specializing in certain areas. We are witnessing that the awareness of the necessity of Adriatic Sea protection is growing day by day, but we still see that every year large amounts of waste are removed from the sea, which would mean that we must continuously develop awareness of the necessity of Adriatic Sea protection. Pilot action related to the design and prototyping of an underwater robot will certainly be interesting to citizens, especially to the younger population. On that younger population, the future of the Adriatic Sea depends the most.